Following the recent killing of two vigilante men in Ugo community of Orhionmwon, local government area of Edo State, stakeholders have asked the government to take proactive actions. Speaking with Plus TV Africa in the state capital, they say the spate of insecurity in the state creates worries for travelers. They, however, urge the state government to harness the strength of its youthful population.
We can also, you know, vigilante is an alternative, but we can also have a state police so that we can recruit people in our neighborhood so that it becomes an operation, know your neighbors and know your state, and that will really help a long way. But the issue is that if you are not fraudulent and you are not going to do their bid, they won't listen to you. They think you're just rabble-rouser. But I hope one day they will figure it out that a lot of us have sacrificed.
We all have to stand up and rise against this problem. It is a big problem. We should not shy away from it. It is a big problem. Nobody is free. Nobody is, you know, having a free mind to travel along the express road anymore. So that is the pollution. The government of Edo State need to speak out, need to mobilize our vigilante people. We have to mobilize the security agencies to fight this problem. It is a big problem.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.